Hi, this is Ships in the Night with my newest original, Burn Your Life Away.
It's 20,000 miles between us, enough to keep our love from crashing home. Babe, do you know? It's 21 to 28 days, enough to keep me drier than the bone. It's gonna show. I don't wanna burn my life away. I don't wanna turn you around again. What can we do? Simple little catchy chorus, enough to keep a wild joint chorus true. What can we do? 'Cause I don't wanna burn my life away. I don't wanna turn you around again.
Singing with me, oh no, such vacancy.
Well, don't I miss them waves so calling, all them thoughts of growing old with you.
Well, I'll make them true.
I don't want to burn my life away. I don't want to turn you around again.
Well, I don't wanna burn my life away. I don't wanna turn you around again.
Shadows of your heart, hope that I'm still there and half apart. But I can't see the most of me. I think I'm learning how to be alone. I know you've bore this weight of mine. Should have known it just simply was a matter of time. You know you can't save me. I found you can't brave me no more. Don't blame you. I feel shame too. And some years go by, I'll look back, curse, and wonder why I wronged you, darling. Dry life, it is calling. Oh, well, it's fun.
time. Hi, I'm Ships in the Night, and this is an original called We've Been Working.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ships in the Night, and this is called For Keeps. I'm Ships in the Night, and this is called Newfound Victory.
Well, everyone's a smoker in this town. Take all your sorry words and write them down. Surrender to recovery, just hold me to and cover me, God, down. Well, everyone's got worries of their own. Remember that, but throw this dog a bone. I used to play Russian roulette, but now I'm playing hard to get somehow. Well, hey, won't stop digging my grave. I'm no longer your slave. Watch me turn the page to my newfound victory. So come and follow me down to the willow tree. No one to pick on me with my newfound victory. well. Still got goddamn memories to quell. Fight tooth and claw with this disease. I find myself praying, please be well. My new friend, Victoria.